Suncor, you're looking at 50-plus years of construction and operation of that project. So you have to have a much longer view of these policies and how they might affect oil prices than you would if you were simply looking at a shorter-lived conventional development.
So if we have disclosure, if we have an acknowledgement of the carbon bubble from giants like Exxon, will that have any real-world consequences on investment in the oil sector?
Well, so I think if we have disclosure, it's certainly going to approach some of the thing, and